how to 180 jump on roller skates. Hey, some of you liked this video, so I'm gonna show you how I do these. Bend your knees, squat down, keep your stance staggered, your body balanced, and then skate forward. Step two, we're gonna skate backwards, so turn around and skate with your butt facing the direction you're going with the same stance. Three, we're gonna jump straight up. So to practice your jump, you're gonna lift your knees straight up. Yeah. A tip that helps me is to pick a spot on the ground and jump when I reach it. Make sure when you're landing, you're squatting down and bending your knees to absorb the impact. Four, now we're gonna add the 180. For the 180 jump, we're gonna jump straight up, knees up, and then we're gonna turn our upper body to change directions and flip our hips. So jump up, turn your shoulders, and land. First, we're gonna do it standing still. Jump up, turn your arms, and land. Turn your chest the direction you wanna go. Five, we're gonna do it rolling, so put it all together. If you would like to learn how to do this both forwards and backwards, I have a full tutorial on my YouTube channel, Simon Slice Video.